Hello everybody and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. More WW13 DLC Pack 2 action for you. Now, you're able to put the band together. Yep, get the band back together. Three-man band is now available. You can now, with the addition of Drew McIntyre, put Heath Slater, Jinder Mahal, and Drew McIntyre together and form three-man band here. So that's exactly what I did for this match. Put him up against Rey Mysterio, Sin Cara, and another new superstar as far as the new DLC pack is concerned. Yes, I threw Yoshitatsu into the mix as well, just to get him in here for you to be able to see him in action as well. So as you see, Drew McIntyre's intro here, and he's about ready to hit the walkway here to come down to the ring. So, yes, there you go. Three-man band is now playable as a group with the addition of Drew McIntyre in the DLC Pack 2 here for WWE 13. So enjoy this match. It was a little bit of a lengthy one, but I'll let that play in its entirety so you can check out this 3-on-3 tag team match as Drew finally makes his way into the ring here. So let me know what you want to see next. I know I'm definitely going to get some Ryback DLC footage for you, because I know you definitely want to see that. So here's Yoshi coming on in and his entrance as well. Okay, so it's just about time for this match to start. I'm going to let it play through. Enjoy the match, and I'll see you with more DLC Pack 2 coverage in WWE 13 to come.
Huge six-man tag team matchup. What an impact from that kick! Heath Slater controlling the head. A lot of superstars have a hard time keeping up with the speed of Heath Slater. This young man is very fast. Slater can go, we know that. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Heath Slater into the headlock. He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. The attack on the skull continues, and he gets the tag. Heath Slater, you talk about a cocky, confident athlete.
You know, I guess he has reason to be, Michael. He's tough, he's strong, moves lightly on his feet, and for someone so young, he's very comfortable in the ring. I think there's a cut under Mysterio's mask.
Mysterio's in trouble.
What's he up to here? Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so... Ooh, hard Irish whip. And he's forced back in the ring. Collision with that restraining wall. He's seen enough. Here he comes. Oh, right into that ring post.
I think you'd look nice in a turban like Jinder's, Cole. Oh my gosh.
Oh, and he tastes the steel.
Man, that's gonna give you a headache. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. What a haymaker. A huge right hand. What a neck breaker!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
Looks like we're going back inside. Squeezing down on the head.
Three.
Come on. Whipped into that barricade.
Four.
Once again, using that post like a weapon.
Five.
Launched back into the ring.
Six.
A few more seconds, and this could end in a countout.
Shot to the post. And it looks like this is going to head back into the ring.
I hope they searched him extra before he got in the ring. You know, Jinder is a practicing Sikh, and that means he carries a knife with him everywhere he goes.
As we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
Two. Three.
he's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes. Like we could be heading back into the ring.
Two. One. Two.
Jinder Mahal's in trouble.
Five. Six.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
Big elbow.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Rey Mysterio, always known as the biggest little man in the history of WWE.
I don't know how Jinder is still conscious. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. Oh, elbow to the nose.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And the ref sees the tag.
They hit the double team. Whoa, whoa, whoa! DDT! And Jinder Mahal is busted wide open.
Sin Cara's ready to fly.
Watch it! What? Does he have his eyes open? This young man, Sin Cara, seems to have found a way to defy gravity.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
You can't blink with Sin Cara. This guy flies around so much his feet barely touch the floor.
Has the headlock. The things Sin Cara can do are simply amazing. Athletically, he's in a league of his own. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier. Seeing Jinder.
Oh, through the barricade, a spear. Oh, my God. Completely destroyed the barricade.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Eight.
Jinder Mahal trying to get into his opponent's head here.
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now. Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.